Oh, Neptune, it's another day of planet school.
I wonder where Earth is this morning. He's never late for school.
He's not. Unless, of course, by some bad luck, he is the... Hey guys, welcome to my class. Teacher. Oh no.
What's wrong?
I never listen to Earth because I know it annoyed him. But now I have to, as he is the teacher. Come on guys, sit down. Don't just stand there.
Come on, Venus. He can't be that bad.
Quiet in class while we're waiting, please. Hey, planet Uranus.
Hello, Neptune.
No, I'm Earth.
Hold on. Why are you coming here? This is planet school, not dwarf planet school.
Actually, Uranus, Earth has arranged it so that we can now attend school. Isn't that great news?
Well, but you are not a planet.
Yes, but we are dwarf planets, and that is good enough.
Okay class, welcome to all planets and dwarf planets.
Hey guys.
Oh, hello Jupiter. We will be moving into a taller school very soon. So then, we will be able to fit you in the classroom.
That reminds me, Earth. Which is the tallest school building?
I don't know.
The library. Because it has so many stories. No?
Ah. Actually, that's pretty good. I'm writing that one down.
What's the first lesson, Mr. Earth, sir?
Well, Mercury, my rocky friend, today we will be doing art.
Oh.
You can draw or paint anything you like, but it needs to represent you. Any questions? That are not jokes. Okay, and go. Alright, I should come around and see some of your artwork. Venus, what have you drawn?
This is my drawing.
Huh? I am not clever.
Oh, we know you're not.
No, wait. Venus. Fine, on to the next artwork. Jupiter, what have you painted that represents you?
You? I thought you said food. I have painted a picture of my school dinner today.
Brilliant. Right, Hermia, what have you done that represents you?
I have drawn an egg. Any questions?
No. Maki, what about you? You're probably good at art.
Well, I have painted myself next to planet Uranus. As you can see, he is much more cheerful than me.
I am not.
Oh, you are?
Humph.
Pluto?
I have painted myself. Here you go.
Wow!
You painted yourself pretty big for a dwarf planet, haven't you?
I am big.
Well...
I am.
I'm not so sure.
Of course. Great artwork, Uranus. Saturn, what about you?
I painted myself.
Ah, brilliant. What have you painted?
No, I painted myself.
Oh. Next, we will be doing science. But exciting science.
He makes it sound boring.
Pardon?
I think Uranus is snoring.
Uranus?
What? But I'm not.
Good one, Venus. Let me try it. Earth is so cool.
Huh?
Earth is a fool.
Neptune, see me after class.
Yeah, you did it backwards.
Oh, man.
What science is it, Earth dude? Sir dude?
Today, Saturn, we will learn about gravity on planets. Does anybody know what gravity is?
It's what you put on a dinner.
No, that's gravy.
I do like gravy.
Oh yeah, gravy is great.
I love it too.
Not gravy. Gravity is a force that pulls objects downward towards the center of planets. And we all have different strengths of gravity. Let's drop things onto us planets and see which planet pulls down the object the fastest.
Good idea, Earth. Let's use this pie to show gravity. 3, 2, 1, drop.
No, wait.
Brilliant.
That's how fast it falls on Earth. Pretty quick. Let's see how fast it falls on the rest of us compared to Earth's gravity.
Let the pie at me! Let it at me! Who'll be the fastest? And go!
Of course.
Do 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 do. Shall we go and get some lunch and come back, Ceres?
Sure, Pluto. Gravity is weaker on dwarf planets, so it takes longer for objects to fall on them.
What happens if I go near the pies?
Of course.
Subscribe to both of our channels or visit our website for news and our merch store.